to Ariel's mother. In the new live-action remake, it is revealed that Ariel's mother was killed by humans, which led to many changes to the underwater kingdom. This is why Ariel is forbidden to go to the surface, but this fuels her desire to learn more about humans. If you've seen the third animated Little Mermaid movie, you would have already known this fact. In that movie, we see Ariel, Triton, her sisters, and her mother all spending time up above the ocean surface. But Ariel's mom dies when trying to save a music box. This leads to Triton banning music in the kingdom since his wife loved music so much and it reminds him of her.